I think too many teenagers traded in their idealism for a stick of weed.